letter of Tsipras found positive residency in the Conference of Presidents, but that was not by surprise, because the Troika report at the end of the last mandate of the European Parliament already asked for a permanent structure of accompanying from a parliamentarian level all the actions of the European institutions in the frame of programs. And in the two-pack and also in the six-pack is quite clear foreseen a stronger involvement of the European Parliament. So the Conference of Presidents gave me a mandate with majority. Some of the groups disagreed, but the overwhelming majority gave me a mandate to start now negotiations with the President of the Commission and to find between the two presidents a proposal for both sides how to involve the European Parliament stronger in the whole process of scrutiny of the programs than it was the case until today. I saw in the morning that Commissioner Moscovici, Moscovici himself, also said that the Commission is thinking about stronger involvement of the European Parliament. And I must add, what we want is a binding solution in the form of an agreement between the two institutions. A non-binding understanding is not what we want to get. So I will start now the talks with President Juncker about it.